way of thinking is you shouldn't hustle your life away. The real success is building a sustainable lifestyle. And that's something that I've really not fully been able to do yet. I will be hustling forever, right? I'm going to be building businesses and creating things forever. So if I don't create a sustainable lifestyle now, I'm going to hustle till I die. And then what was the point, right? I didn't get to fully live. How do I create a sustainable lifestyle? This means friends. It means romantic partners. It means health of body and mind. It means charitable giving now. It means spending time with my family now. The real...
kids, man. Unbelievable.
Yards, cross the roundabout, second exit.
They were nice. Jubblies, they were called. No, they weren't called jubblies. What were they called? They were 5p.
That's a bit illegal.
That's really patient.